Your Excellencies, members of the European Parliament, members of Bureaus of Europe, dear guests, good evening. I am honored to represent in front of you the Bureaus of Romania Association, an organization that was constituted in 2004 and has ever since been acknowledged as the voice of the brewing sector in Romania. Since 2008, we are a proud member of the European family of brewers and part of the shared efforts to prove the capacity of beer sectors all over Europe to generate real economic and social progress. I am glad to have the opportunity to reaffirm that the Romanian beer sector, representing the seventh largest beer market in the European Union, is determined to contribute, to continue to be part of the success of the beer sector in Europe and say out loud, together with all the other European brewers, that indeed beer serves Europe. The Romanian beer sector is a growth factor for the local economy with a positive influence on many sectors which are relevant for the economic and social development. When we say beer in Romania, we definitely say jobs because there are over 85,000 jobs created either directly or indirectly as a result of a strong beer producing sector in Romania. We also say added value, generated in all connected industries with a specific strong footprint in agriculture, but also in retail and hospitality sector, among others. We also see important contributions to the state budget, as the beer sector represents the most important contributor to the state budget from across all the other alcoholic sectors, and the only one that can proudly say and claim that we have a zero tax evasion on the production chain. Equally, when we say beer, we say responsibility, both in terms of communication, as all members of the Bureaus of Romania Association have committed to comply with high commercial communication standards and protect the consumer, and in terms of consumption, because again, all members of the association are actively promoting responsible consumption of beer. Moreover, when we say beer in Romania, we say great moments spent with the family and friends. Brewed only from natural ingredients, beer has been part of the day-to-day life of Romanians for centuries and contributes to the pleasant moments that we spend with the dear ones. There are many, many other elements which can be added in portraying what beer represents for Romanians. But I equally think that the beer can speak for itself. And this evening, you can enjoy a selection of Romanian beers brewed as the result of the work of our brewmasters and the passion that they put into making each glass of beer. Tonight, along with the selection of Romanian beers, we have also invited a special guest. And it is my pleasure now to introduce Ambassador Cosmin Brangiu, Deputy Permanent Representative of Romania to the European Union. Your Excellency, you have the floor.